I am back. Welcome to episode 1.1 of Fat Loss Series. After we have discussed those amazing benefits of drinking water in our first episode, I hope you're drinking more water. In case you've missed out on watching the first episode, then you can do the same by clicking right here. But just in case you're not drinking water and are having trouble setting up a schedule, then here are a few things that you can do. Outlook. If you have a corporate job and if you sit at your desk all day, then use Outlook to set up a recurring reminder so that you know it is time for you to take a sip of water. Number 2. Alarm. If Outlook is not an option, then you can use your phone to set up a recurring alarm or download an app that will help you remind that it is time for you to drink some water. Number 3. Keep a water bottle with you at all times, at your desk, in your bag, whenever you're traveling, because as they say, if it's not out of your sight, it will not be out of your mind. Number 4. If you're working from home or if you're a homemaker, which also means that you're working from home, then fill 5 to 6 bottles of water every morning and make sure that by the time it's night, all of them are empty. And I want to know everything about your previous week. Did you follow the change regularly? Was there an improvement? Do you feel any changes? Comment below and let me know. And that's it. I will be back again next Friday with a new change. So make sure you do not miss out on any of our videos by subscribing to our channel, by clicking on my beautiful face right here. Yeah, I'm serious. Click on my face. Make sure that you check out our previous videos by clicking right here. I will see you again on Friday. Until then, keep fighting the urban fight to be fit. One change at a time.